What's up, guys? I've got another beater box opening for you. This box cost me $600 plus the $40 shipping for a total of $640. So I'm gonna go ahead and jump into this and see what we get. Okay. So I don't see any loose shoes to start with. It's always kind of nice.
I'll start with a pair of Prestos, looks like.
Size 12. Actually,
got a pair of gray toes. Size 11 and a half. Pretty good condition, honestly. Use some cleaning. Say lightly use. And these are actually the 2014 release.
I actually like this pair of shoes.
Looks like another pair. Jordan 13s.
That's the right box that is.
I got a pair of the Barons. These are, I guess, decent condition. A little bit of yellowing going on. Not a bad pair.
A little bit more use than the last.
Pretty good condition, I'd say.
Good start, in my opinion. So I got four more boxes, all Jordan boxes.
I think that one pretty much speaks for itself. And there we go. 2012. Pretty good condition for the age. A little bit of paint chip. They seem to hold their value pretty well.
Good. All right, see what we got here.
Here's the Oreo. Six place locks. A little bit of creasing, not too bad. All the clear still, mainly clear. Very light use on this one.
So far, man,
well, this is a pretty solid box. Don't have any shoes that's gonna sit. And I feel like the value should be pretty solid.
All right, two more. Let's see what I got. So yeah.
Another pair of fives. Fire red or something. Some hard leather. Again, light use. So,
all right, in line with the rest of them. Okay with that. And the final pair. Oh.
How about that? I hope it's good condition. Still got the low cut. Some decent condition. A little bit of creasing. No real scuffing or anything. Maybe a little bit. Pretty good condition, I'd say. Number's solid. There's your flaws. I mean, outside of that, though, this is in pretty good shape. I guess the inserts would be nice. This is probably the most used shoe of the bunch. So overall, I feel pretty satisfied with this box. All Jordans, it's always fun. I appreciate you guys watching. See you again next time.